Straight out of a sci-fi movie and into reality, the U.S. military wants robots. In today's Big Eye, we want to show you what the future of war could look like. First, let's start with who is in charge of technology developments for the military. That is the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, an agency that is the stuff of mystery novels. And recently, we've noticed they've been beefing up on robots. Most recently, they contracted with Boston Dynamics to create a cheetah robot. Check that out. Look at this drawing. It's a four-legged robot that reportedly runs faster than the fastest human. Boston Dynamics also says it will be able to zigzag and take tight turns in order to, quote, chase and evade. It'll also be able to make sudden stops and could end up with a tail. Boston Dynamics, this is the Atlas, also made by Boston Dynamics. It looks a bit like the Terminator from the movies, but without the head. This robot will reportedly be able to walk like a person, even over rough terrain. We could also see it crawling around on its hands and knees. The Atlas was spawned from Boston Dynamics' work on this robot called Petman.